everyone. This afternoon, we are at Durban Fields. I'm Mike Coward, and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. So, Mike, the forecast is showing a chance of rain later today. If it does rain, hopefully it won't be for long.
Thanks, James. This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one.
And that's a single.
Just the single. Great shot. Four more.
And a single.
And the batsman moves on to 8. A bit of a chase on here. Dexter moves to 12. Reigate have had a really good over there.
And they get a single there.
Very good running there. One run taken.
A good partnership building here. Now adding 50. Cracking shot, right out of the meat of the bat.
It takes the single. Reigate, doing well out of that over. They're now 2 for 68. Disble. That goes for 4. What a good shot. Well bowled. Nearly takes out the off stump.
And 3 for 1. One more to the score.
Dexter falls short of a half century and really puts the pressure on the rest of the team.
Well, this has been a really key innings, putting a lot of runs on and really making a difference to the outcome.
Crawley had the runs on the board and were able to get home here. Well, that's all we've got.